Like, everything should fall into place once you start, like, upgrading your characters and all that. And then you, like, once you get new characters, line up, and then you work from there. Come on, do I have any fucking... The Rams won. Shiver.
Niggas hype as hell, the Rams won.
Yeah, bro, cause I put the tokens down. You didn't know you could do that, bro? That's why I was trying to tell you to get on Madden. Cause they was doing the damn, what's the name? The predictor outcome of the game. And when the game was over, they was going. You was gonna be able to quick sell for coins. What the fuck are these for? These Team Captain tokens? So y'all been telling me I could have been upgrading my Jake Youngblood for some bullshit? Nobody was just gonna tell me I got a game.
Yo, be honest, should I sell Russell Wilson? If I get a better quarterback? I think I should.
What video?
Where did you get video from me asking about something else?
No, it's not. Instagram just sent me a notice about my video has been taken down.
Or they just said it was a copyright video. It happened to me tons of times. You can figure that out.
Well, go to your team, and then search for the character card that got the C on it.
Let me see this bullshit. So do what now?
Go to your team.
Line up.
Look on offense. Yeah, look on offense. If you don't have no offense, look for,
Yes, sir. Where the hell will you see Captain at?
Look for a card that has the C on it. A C and four stars.
Lack that. I lack defense too. So yeah, I don't have any. I don't care. I'll fix it.
What, Sam?
Don't have any. But I don't care. I'll fix it.
You do have one, bro. Bro, Sam, it's one card, bro. Look for it, bro. Stop being so damn lazy.
Being lazy is huge.
Yes, nigga, you being lazy.
For quad, nigga? You over here talking about lazy.
Yes, nigga, you're being lazy, bro.
So what did this card upgrade to? If I don't upgrade this shit, I'm getting rid of it.
And upgrade, bro. The card.
Bro, I'm talking herb. I'm talking. I'm not talking about that one. This nigga upgrade to an 80. I'm getting rid of his ass. Yo, Faint. Congratulations. Your ass is fire. You getting sold, nigga. Noah Faint. You're fire. Oh, wait, man, let me see. Come on, mom calling, you already know. My state of mind is to keep a peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my piece at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, then thank the Lord, because that's the mastermind. Yes, Lord.
Flow, but we started from the gutter. Standing like no one stunner. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You cannot mistake me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that dude, I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made a. I know she won't forget that we met.
Alright, so you basically, what you're telling me is I wasted my money on some of these niggas.
On some of who?
No, some upgraded characters that are actually fucking.
Sam, I just told you, bro.
No, I'm talking about before. Bro, this is before.
This is before.
What?
This is before you even told me that. I just need a better player. So I'm about to get rid of Alex Kappa. Give me my training. Nigga upgrades to an 80, and that's it. Nah. Get out of here. You're fired. I don't care if my team overall going back down. I'll fix it. Shit. Brandon Graham. Yeah, she better be going up.
What, sir?
No, I'm talking to Brandon Graham right now. Better be going up. You better go up to a 90. Yeah, Graham. Respect. Yeah, stay. Next, I'm looking at all my purple cards now. Frank Clark, please don't disappoint. Mom, trying to tell me you gotta go to the store and get this stupid ass turkey and cheese and shit. Right? Yeah, what the fuck? I wanna fucking eat turkey and cheese for dinner. What the fuck I look like? fucking down bad now. Yo, Jonesley, please tell me you hit a 90. Please, bro. Uh, 85, Jonesley? Oh my god. I'm already getting rid of fucking purple cards, bro. Already getting rid of purple cards, cuz.
Don't.
I already got rid of one. I'm about to get rid of another. Shit. This shit just made me mad. This nigga only go up to an 85, bro. But then again, that would be the best player I got on my team. Nah, fuck it. This nigga worth 38 fucking training. If I sell him. Alright, you just better go up to a... Yo, Carl Banks. Yeah, it's better be showing me some problem. All right, you better hit 90, nigga. You better hit fucking 90. I'm not playing with your stupid ass. But some gonna be in the 80s. It's all Gucci, though. Alright, let me see here. What's the weakest one I got here? Alright. Brandon Graham, come on. Time to upgrade you. Brandon Graham, you can stay at 75 for now. No, 73. My bad. 73.
All right, Sam. Mm-hmm. I'll be back, bro. Mm-hmm. I'm going to join off my phone so I can talk, still talk to you.
Yeah.
You want pepperoni?
I ain't a picky person. Might as well.
Okay.
I love my mom, bro. Who don't love their mom? They would have done the 60s, bro. Lamar Jackson, you're 60 and can't be upgraded. Goodbye. Yeah, 68. Oh, wait a minute. All I do is upgrade. Yeah. Get rid of all them 60s. And then upgrade fucking players, bro. I'm not playing with you. I'm getting rid of 60 overall. So, even if you're a part of my Steelers team, bro, I'm getting rid of you. But if you don't say line up, yeah, it's again. God, bro. Alright, let's see here. Who's next? Nah, leave Carl Banks alone. Oh, wait a minute. I'm very frank, bro. What you doing? I'm great about that. I'm very frank. Upgrade everybody at one time first. At least once. Okay. What nigga?
What is that noise?
The heater right next to the damn phone. Ain't that hard to start a clan now. Me and Ronnie do it all the time. Serious need niggas that you have chemistry with. That chemistry with them people and you're good.
Bro, listen, bro. Right? One of my main goals, bro, is to get you better at Apex, bro. Cause you gonna be in this clan, bro.
Who said I was being in the clan? I was just saying.
Listen. If we gonna have you being in the clan, right? I'm gonna need you to be too aggressive with everybody, bro. If you lose a game, bro, just be like, alright, GG's, and then keep it pushing. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna need you to, like, keep me from snapping on the game and be like, oh, girl, you cool.
Gronkowski, 97 overall. Ain't that some shit?
Fuck with you about being ass.
Nigga, I don't care if you're Quan trash, bro. Huh? Hey, trash in 2K. Talking about he tough, nigga. Take the big position, nigga. I'm better than you at guard. Always will be. That's something he gotta understand. Kwan's a bitch, man. Bitch.
Yeah, bro. My
goal is to get your ass better at 2K. That's my goal. Nigga, me and you, bro, look, bro, whenever you want to practice on your defense, say so. Shit, we can go to my court, play on Hall of Fame, and put on the personal workout for you on defense. Shit, get your ass better at defense. And then the offense part, then you're already good. You're already average on the offense, so you're already good. Shit, you just need a little bit of working up. Shit, I'm about to start training these niggas in my new clan. I don't care. These niggas got to get better. Hey. Sure. Like I said, if you need me to make you one, say so. Sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna
need you to do that. Cause I've been telling everybody, bro, I got no problem. Shit, y'all niggas trying to fucking play this shit. I can help y'all niggas, but nah, niggas talking about Sam, you trash, man. First off, Quan, you're dookie. Why are you even talking? You can't even talk to me. That's a no. Hey, Quan gotta learn. What? Yeah, because they don't know how to make a rare build. My builds are always rare. Shit, I got a two-way finisher that has Kobe, Michael Jordan, and Shea Gilgeous Alexander, bro. How you want to say I'm trash? I even made a Vince Carter two-way finisher. How you want to tell me my builds are ass? Man, no, Quan is ass, bro. He just made a glass cleaner. Like, nigga, I could snatch block your three-pointer. Like, he think he tough with that glass cleaner. Watch not worry about my big again, bro. My two-way stretch glass is gonna fuck him up on defense, bro. What? He always sell. How you drop the pass and you just wide open? No, bro, bro. This is making me mad, bro. AJ Brown has dropped a wide open catch. Come on, AJ Brown. Stop dropping the ball. Damn. I'm about to kick AJ Brown's ass, bro. Man, fat fucking, you're not touching the ball. You're not touching it, nigga. I'm passing that shit to Gronk. You smoking. There's your ass over here selling my shit. All right, AJ Brown, you failed me, bro. You failed me, bro. And yeah, it's about to get replaced anyway. I'm about to get a better wide receiver that could get upgraded to a 90. Man. Oh, AJ Brown sell too much. Sick and tired of that shit. That nigga's an 88 selling. How the hell you drop a wide open catch? Nobody's in your way. I assumed you caught that shit out of nowhere. Nah,
it's
nigga.
Not, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. It's not his.
Bro, I'll do it right to him. It looked like he caught the shit, and then out of nowhere he drops the ball. Fucking mediocre ass catch, man. That nigga acting mediocre. I know my man AJ Brown ain't trash. You need to stop playing my man. Bro, I don't like that. They make him look trash. Alright, steal a shake. Let's go. Run the steal a shake. Yeah, Johnson. Yeah. No, fuck, I'm passing the Gronk. You smoking. Hey! Oh, he's still running. He's still running. Let's go. Let's go, Johnson. Yes, Dante Johnson. Yes, sir. That's my man, Dante. All right, stack out. Come on, you want to go stack out and then blow these bitches back out. Let's go. Pass it to the other Johnson. Let's go. Double Johnson.
Wait, Sam, you got Chad Johnson?
Yeah, I got Chad Johnson and his brother, bro. I got both of them. Oh, wait, Mahan, tell me quick. Irv, it's glitching, bro. Tell me why I said it's Dante Johnson twice. Why do I have two Dante Johnsons on the field at the same time? What the fuck? Yo. Yeah, that shit just made me mad, bro. How the fuck do I have two of the same Johnsons on the same team? Oh, never mind. It just looked like it's two Johnsons. There's only one. What the fuck am I seeing? Gotta fix my eyes, man. All right. Come on, Brown. Come on. I trust the catch. Yes, sir! Thank you, brother.
Sam, you got Antonio Brown?
No, I got AJ Brown. Bro, I ain't going for Antonio Brown. Nigga, so. Huh?
I said, you think you
get to Brown? Bro, I'm not going for Antonio Brown. That nigga is fucking sellout for my team now, bro. Nigga left the fucking team like a dickhead. I might get Le'Veon Bell, though. Yeah.
Bro, he good for the team.
Bro, there's no Steeler version of him no more. Yes.
Right? In the game, on what time, on what team, you can get that pick, you can get that player, but you have to get on with that team. But when you put in a chemistry, make sure you put the chemistry on the still out of chemistry.
Ah. Yeah, I had Lamar Jackson, but I sold him, bro. Cause that nigga, like, bro, he was a 60. A pure 60. Hell no. And he was a silver card. How the hell you a silver card, but a pure 60? Fuck. Damn. It's all right, Dante. Come on, bro. Come on, team. All right, come on, y'all. Like my family. Come on. Can't be fucking up. L. Snoop.
Why you enjoy about party, bro?
Cause I'm in here. I'm in here just focusing on the game, bro. I didn't even know your ass was in here, bro. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yeah! Let's get it! That's my son! Let's go! That's my son! I'm playing the game one versus the Bengals, bro, again. On hard difficulty. I'm about to drop these crackheads off.
Play it alive.
I know, that shit too simple. I'm on the phone at the same time, my bad. But yo, Irv, I gotta say though, I know there's an upgradable Russell Wilson, bro. I need to get him, bro. There's gotta be a purple card with Russell Wilson name on it. So what are you saying? Get Jalen Hurts, cuz? Or get Ben Roethlisberger? Yeah, you damn straight. I'm gonna need my nigga Ben. I'm on the phone at the same time, I was saying. All right, let's go. Let's go. Run the Steelers shake. Come on, do the Harlem shake. Come on. Harlem shake time. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Hold me in. Russell Wilson's the god right now. Huh. Got him. Dickhead. Y'all thought y'all was stopping that pass? I'm a demon. You said what? Nigga, no, you a fucking demon at this game. I'm not playing you again at the last time. Fucking fiend.
You played me, bro?
Yes, I did. You told me to play you last week. And I played your ass. And you told me, oh, man, I'm just a rookie. And I end up dusting my shit 66-35. Fuck no.
OG,
oh, no, that was Tyrell. No, I mixed it up, Eric. That's Tyrell that dicked me like that. But he ain't start scoring into the third quarter. That's how good I was against Tyrell, though. I stopped him from scoring for into the whole third, bro.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. If you play Tyrell as a team, bro, you gonna think he team, bro.
Bro, I played. That's how he got that shit. And Mighty threw a fucking. Yes, nigga. I got. He did, bro. Herb, I made, caused him a fumble twice. What do you mean? He got two fumbles and the other two were picks. Oh, hell no. Cheating ass nigga. Out of position, Michael Vick. Fuck that. I'm not playing him again. I didn't even know the nigga had Michael Vick. I didn't even pay attention. Yeah, I'm out of here, Michael Vick. Yeah. I don't care, I'm about to get him. I'm about to shit on niggas now.
You gotta buy that
jump. Yeah. You know he's in a jump, he's in an auction right now for only 2,000 coins, right?
No, bro. It's an out of position card. Bro, you get the card from looking him up. And you mutt level.
Man, my mutt level was not at a good position right now. I'm not even worried about my mutt level, bro. I'm about to kick that mutt level's ass, bro. Let me go. Yeah, you better throw it away, nigga. Hey, you better return. You better kick that ball, nigga. I'm gonna run your ass down, motherfucker. This shit is hard. Shit's simple, nigga. You got a lucky ass pick. Thought you was tough. Nah. Soon as you gave it to my man. Yup. Soon as you gave it to my man Evans. Oh, my man Evans got to the 30. Got tackled, bro. Oh my god. I should have pitched it back to my man Dante, bro. Could have done some demon type shit, bro. Steelers shake, let's go. Run that shit again, come on. If I gotta pass it to Gronk, I'll pass it to Gronk, bro. But I don't think I'm gonna have to right now. Let's go! Dante Johnson, thank you. Fade smash, let's go. What? What video? Oh my god. Pass interference? passing the fucking interference. Yo, bro, Irv. Nigga was holding on to Gronk the whole play. I ain't get no holding nothing. They gave him a fucking pick again, bro. Like, nah, where my fucking foul at, bro? I'm not playing with these niggas, bro. They selling my shit. Come on, Wagner. Come on, bro. Come on, Wagner. Let's go. Yeah. Got him. Nigga, you thought you was doing that? No, you thought you ate that shit? Nah, nigga. Fire zone bluff, nigga. Let's go. Running your shit down, playboy. Aw, shit. He broke my ankles. Yo, he broke Graham's ankles. Yo, he broke my Brandon Graham's ankles, bro. He just fell to the floor. Oh my God, bro. All right, come on, let's go. 3-18, these niggas 3-18, let's go. Come on, baby. Fuck that. No, nigga. Yeah, 4th and 10, back where you started, dickhead. Nah, man, pass that shit. I'm throwing a Hail Mary. I'm scoring. I'm throwing a Hail Mary. I don't care. There's only 23 seconds left in the quarter. Hell yeah, I'm throwing a fucking Hail Mary. You smoking. I have to. Oh, come on, Johnson. Ah, shit. I only got 13 seconds left. Yup. Hail Mary. Matter of fact, nah, I'm going to use a phase smash. Johnson, bro, you just better be catching this. What? Really, Earth? He got dunked on his neck. Alright, let me see some. Hail Mary. Yeah, I seen that shit, nigga. That shit not funny. I only got 1 second to score, bro. Irv, I might not score, bro. Maybe a tie at the end of this shit. Hey! Let's go! Dante! Yo, that was some tough shit! That's what I love! Yeah, fuck that overtime! Dude, let's get it! Yes, Dante, bro! Thank you, bro! I thought I lost. Ah, he caught that shit. Score. Damn, he gave me 5 stars.